Here in Kampala, the Kampala Capital City Authority has today launched a campaign to vaccinate all elderly persons within the city as it continues to fight against the deadly COVID-19 pandemic. Executive Director Dorothy Chisaka launched the campaign at the city headquarters here in Kampala with dozens of elderly persons receiving their first dose of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine.
According to scientists, elderly persons above the age of 50 years are more vulnerable to COVID-19 as compared to the young ones. It is for this reason that the Ministry of Health allowed all people aged above 50 years to be vaccinated against the deadly coronavirus. Despite the numerous calls for people to get vaccinated, the turnout has always been low, yet the drug is nearing its expiry date. Kisaka expressed concern over the city dwellers that have continually ignored the COVID-19 SOPs, yet the city remains an epicenter of the deadly and ever-mutating virus.
Yes, we call upon Kampala, our city dwellers, because the pandemic is still there in the community. That's what the doctors have told us. So let's keep on to the things that we've been told to do. Wash your hands regularly and use a sanitizer. Use the mask all the time. Use a mask that's comfortable, you can talk through it. And finally, the campaign of Tonsembelela, don't crowd. So let's keep the COVID, let's keep COVID out of Kampala. So far, the government has carried on a very good campaign. The president has encouraged us to avoid crowded places. Let's not give up. Our ministers have told us that's the way to go.
Biaruhanga John Mary, a representative of the elderly persons in the KCCA, appreciated the move, urging fellow elderly persons to get vaccinated since they are more vulnerable to the virus.
Request all our fellow leaders in your locality, because it is within our mandate and function to promote and advocate for the rights of other persons and also to promote government's program. So I beseech you to tell all our other persons, because it is within your mandate, to mobilize other persons to go for the vaccination, because this is the only chance we have. And if those little people that they know, time will come when this vaccination has been crossed and it will be like national IDs. We used to tell our people to go for national IDs to refuse, but later on, now they are crying. So we don't want you to cry. We want you to go for vaccination, and the vaccination is free and safe. It is saving lives. Let us join our hands and make sure that all other persons are being mobilized.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news in Kampala.